Good evening. It's 10 p.m. on Friday, April 24th, 2020, and it's time for our nightly sitting meditation. How are you doing this evening? Great to see each of you here. I hope you've had an amazing day. And now that we're back here, it's time to let go of everything. So let's begin to take some deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. Just becoming more and more relaxed. Releasing the past, it's already gone. Not worrying about the future, it's not here yet. I'm just going to be here and now in the present moment. Breathing in fresh energy, fresh love, fresh light. Breathing out all stress, all anxiety. Allowing all fear, anger, and dis-ease to just fall off the body. Just beginning to feel your own breath inside the body. Feel your body becoming more and more relaxed with every single breath. And bringing a smile onto your face. And then take that smile and bring it inside. Smile to your body. Smile to your own face inside. See your smile, see your face smile back at you. And move that smile down to your heart. Let smile into the heart. And just feel this heart smile back at you. This interaction between you and your heart. Back and forth. And then take and smile into your lungs. Take this moment and just smile into your lungs, both your left and right. And then feel your lungs and see your lungs smiling back at you. And smile down even further into your spleen and pancreas. Smiling into the liver. Smiling into your kidneys. Just see all of your organs smiling back at you as you breathe in and breathe out. And now open up your crown chakra. Just feel the universal light, the golden light, flow through your body, through your head, shoulders, down your torso. Flowing down through your hips, through your legs, ankles, feet, flowing into the earth, completing that divine connection of heaven, human, and earth. And again, bring your attention back up to the top of your head. Just feel that sensation, feel that energy, feel that light flowing all the way down through your body, exiting the bottom of your feet into the earth. Over and over again, from the head all the way down through the earth. From the crown all the way down through the bottom of the feet. Breathing in and breathing out. Feeling the body becoming lighter and more relaxed with every breath. As you breathe in, you can feel the light move down into your abdomen. And as you breathe out, you can feel it move from your abdomen down through the bottom of your feet. And then finally, we're going to take and change the breathing just a little bit. Breathing in, we're going to breathe through the crown into the abdomen. Breathing out from the abdomen down to the feet and into the earth. And then in the next breath, we're going to breathe up from the earth to the abdomen and breathe out from the abdomen to heaven. And this heaven and earth breathing balances the body energetically. Breathing in from heaven into the center of the body, breathing out into the earth, breathing up from the earth into the center of the body, into the abdomen, and breathing out into heaven, over and over again, becoming clearer and more relaxed. This is a way to clear any negative energy that might be building up in the body for any reason. So it's a beautiful, powerful breathing technique. From heaven into the center of the body, out into earth. Breathing up from earth into the abdomen and out through the crown. And back through the crown into the abdomen, out into the earth. And up from the earth into the abdomen. Out through the crown. So we'll take this time to do our 20-minute sitting meditation. Try this breathing technique during this meditation and see how much better you feel afterwards. We'll see you in 20 minutes. Take a deep breath, continuing to feel the light move from the crown all the way down through the bottom of the feet. Now begin to seal your feet off and feel that light filling you up, starting at the tip of the toes, moving up through the feet and ankles, through the shins and calves, that golden light filling up your body, through the knees, quads and hamstrings, through the hips, moving up the torso, filling up the kidneys, liver, spleen, pancreas, lungs, heart, filling up the entire body, moving through the fingertips, hands, forearms, arms, shoulders, through the neck, all the way up through the top of the head. And as you breathe in, feel the light in your body getting brighter and brighter. And as you breathe out, compress all of that light into a sphere about the same size as a grapefruit. And breathing in again, make that grapefruit-sized ball of light brighter and brighter and brighter. And as you breathe out again, compress it into an orange-sized sphere. And breathing in again, once again making that sphere brighter and brighter. And this time, we compress it into a sphere the size of a grape. And we move that grape down into the dantian, about 3 fingers below the navel. And we breathe deep down into the dantian, making that grape-sized sphere grow brighter and brighter in intensity. And as we breathe out, we compress it down to the size of a pea. Bring that pea-sized sphere deeper into the body at the same level as the dantian and just allow it to store there. We store it there for another time, building that reserve of energy stronger and stronger so that when we need that energy, you can recall it at any time. Take a giant deep breath in and blow out hard, opening your eyes, bringing yourself back. Ready for another evening of beautiful sleep, beautiful rest. I'm grateful to each and every person for being here tonight. I'm grateful for your support. And I look forward to seeing you tomorrow for our 9 and 10 p.m. meditations, the 9 p.m. healing and clearing meditation, and our 10 p.m. sitting meditation. Until then, be well, be happy, be healthy, stay blessed, and know that I love you. See you tomorrow. Good night.